A whole day of lectures.
How
so boring.
How lovely. Not to mention.
I wish at least something interesting would happen. What?
What is the meaning of this?
Oh, hi, Granny.
Pumpkin seeds.
You see, Mother, Rose has a little problem.
Oh, look. Things are getting interesting.
Undoing this magic may prove to be a bit of a challenge.
How could this have happened? Were you exposed to anything strange yesterday? Strange that I can think of.
It looks like we're going to need a mermaid magic expert.
No way! You mean I'm finally going to meet the Little Mermaid? What a tale!
New assignment, class. Find the Little Mermaid. Ask her to restore Rose's legs.
All right.
But the Little Mermaid lives in the ocean.
Oh, I'm afraid of the ocean.
No, the Little Mermaid? Best fairy tale ever!
Helping Rose? This is one assignment I'm going to enjoy failing.
It's your turn.
I fed her last week.
No, I did.
Underwater, Rose will be out of her element and totally vulnerable.
Oh, yeah. Knocking her out will be a breeze.
I'm rooting for the dragon.
Queen, my queen. You know I'm a friend. I mean, I'm a dear friend of the Sea Witch. She can totally help us.
Good thinking, Vicky. I'm so glad my daughter has a talented friend like you. I hope you're paying attention, Kira.
Sure. But just in case, Mom, call one of your pet sea monsters, too. Let's hit them with the... Ow!
Can we call you back?
We got Academy. The story's just begun. It's magic, powers, friends, and fun.
This is We Got Academy.
We got Academy. It's just the magic whole new world. The dreams are right beyond that door. This is We Got Academy.